Uasin Gishu County Governor Jackson Mandago has called on the Directorate of Criminal Investigations to move with speed in investigating perpetrators and origin of leaflets dropped in Kipkaren Estate, warning people of certain tribes to vacate the area. The governor led a section of local leaders in condemning the act and the people behind the leaflet, saying that such inflammatory statements could plunge the country into chaos. Mandago said that was yet another attempt to disrupt peace in Uasin Gishu County.
The charge of intelligence should be able to get that person so that we ask him what was the motivation. Ama ulituma na nani? Ama ulifanya ndio upate nini? Until and then when these guys are arrested, we can't tell what they want. But what we only want to tell the people in this county, those leaflets should never scare you. They should not. Wewe fanya biashara yako.
Serikali kuu, hebu tukafanya ujasusi, uchunguzi haraka iwezekanavyo, mukaweza kufanya hata ile forensic audit ya mahali ambako makaratasi haya inaweza kuwa yametoka, na ikipatikana mtu yoyote, ni wakati wa kuweka watu ndani.